Magnesium deficiency in blood, hypomagnesemia, can cause irregularities in heart rhythm. It will also make correction of co-existent potassium deficiency, hypokalemia, difficult because magnesium is a cofactor for the enzyme which conserves potassium in the kidney. Hence, correction often involves supplementation of both magnesium and potassium. Life-threatening ventricular arrhythmias can occur in severe magnesium and potassium deficiency. Intravenous magnesium sulfate is an inexpensive drug, sometimes very useful in life-threatening ventricular arrhythmia.